Ni hao, ni man hao. Welcome back to another healing energy video. Today's healing energy color is blue. Okay, the last time I did orange, so today I want to talk more about the calmness, the relaxation of the blue color. Okay. So, we will be working on the same person as last time because I do feel there is a little more energy healing I need to do there. So, first, I want to prepare my hands. So, I need to cleanse them of any bad energy from my day, my week. And I need to get them in a clear energy before I start working. Okay, I will be also showing you some of the stuff I will be using. Okay, so just dusting very lightly. Get the flow of air and energy around my hands. Oil that I'm using today is a cleansing. You probably can't see that, but it's a cleansing and a calming oil today. Well, it's not a concentrated oil, it is infused oil with water. I've also prepared some hot stones, which are a nice cool temperature at this point. So I'm just going to lightly massage my hands and get some heat into them and some hot energy before the energy healing. So I really feel my hands are much energized, lots of negative energy dispersed from my hands. Okay, so before I start, I would like to write down some of the intentions for today's energy cleanse. Okay, so we have calmness, peace, tranquility, relaxation, and clarity. Okay, so it is very important to write down today's energy focus. So with the blue and white colors, we will focus on calmness, peace, tranquility, relaxation, and clarity also. Okay, I just want to very quickly cleanse the air. There is such a beautiful fresh color scent from this cool water scent. I will light this candle also. Now we are ready to begin the energy cleanse. Okay, I've already worked before on this person with an orange energy in order to give more energy, so vibrancy. But today I want to offer a more cleansing, calming, tranquility energy to this person, okay? Right now, I am just calming this person's energy, and I'm also removing any negative little vibes that I feel, taking them out from this person. Sometimes when there is very stubborn, negative energy areas, we tap. So another thing we do when we have very, very stubborn energy that is very, very slowly coming out, we actually cut the air around, cut that energy in half. So Okay, I feel a lot of negative energy has been removed. I will finish off the energy cleanse with some light brushing. I have already infused my brushes and all my equipment with energy and left them out under the moon light to gain more calming energy. Right now, I'm still removing any negative energy in the body. Once I have the body completely cleansed and purified, I will begin infusing the body with the calming blue energy. This also helps to get energy flowing and atoms buzzing in a person's chi, which is their eternal energy. And sometimes this gets stuck, you know. And with massage and brushing and all this therapy, we can get the chi energy flowing again and the person feeling very much better. So I have finished taking the negativity from this person. I will now begin transferring the blue energy, okay? So this is a chamomile and verbena scented lotion, which will add to the calming vibe of today's video. So I've already prepared my hands for this healing and transfusion of energy now. Smells very nice. As always, I use my jade roller. This has also been re-energized last night and cleansed of any negative energy from the last time. It is full of positive energy, positive blue energy today. Now I'm going to finish with the oil for today. We need to first infuse the oil and the water. And that is today's energy healing for this person. As I said, blue was today's energy, and I hope that you viewing the video also benefited in the benefits of a blue energy. So please feel free to contact me if you would like me to cleanse you of any negative energy or add some color positive energy to you. Thank you very much.